Hello everyone, myself Richa Mishra. I am going to give a presentation on the topic Production Technology of Guava. Before beginning, I would like to thank my course instructor, Dr. Prashant Bakshishar, for giving me this opportunity. Given below are the contents of my presentation. Introduction. Guava is also known as apple of tropics and poor man's apple. It is one of the most common fruits of tropical regions of world, fourth most important fruit in area and production. It is tropical and non-climatic fruit with high nutritional value. Guava is hardiest among tropical fruit trees and can resist waterlogged conditions to a greater extent. It is a self-pollinated crop, but cross-pollination by insects up to some extent does occur. Greatest diversity of species is from central and southeastern Brazil. There are about 160 cultivars in India. Three flowering seasons in guava are Ambe Bahar, Mrig Bahar and Hast Bahar. It is often labeled as super fruit for various nutrients and health benefits. Cedium guajava is most widely cultivated species of genus Cedium. Scientific name of guava is Cedium guajava. Common name is guava or amrood. Family is Myrtaceae. In cultivated varieties of Cedium guajava found in India, chromosome number is either diploid, that is 2n is equal to 22, or triploid, that is 3n is equal to 33. Origin is Peru or tropical America or South America, Mexico. Type of fruit is berry. Inflorescence is cymes. Edible portion is thalamus and pericarp. In India, guava is cultivated in 58,000 hectares area, that is mostly confined to UP. Major production states are UP, Bihar, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Gujarat, Punjab, West Bengal and MP. Vitamin C is present in guava, that is 300 mg per 100 gram of it. Guava is rich in pectin. Climate. Guava is successfully cultivated under tropical and subtropical climate. It can be grown up to an altitude of 1515 meter above mean sea level. High temperature at the time of fruit development can cause fruit drop. An annual rainfall of about 100 cm is sufficient during the rainy season. Soil. Guava trees are very hardy and thrive on all types of soil without any manuring or irrigation. They are sensitive to water logging. The best soils for guava cultivation are well-drained soil. It can grow in soils with pH ranging from 4.5 to 7.5. Varieties. Some of the varieties of guava are as, first, Allahabad Safeda. The fruits are large, round, have smooth skin and yellowish white in color. The flesh has high soluble solids and vitamin C content. This variety is the progenitor of many Indian varieties. Second, Chittidar. Fruits are round, white pulped, smooth skinned with red spots on the skin, having vitamin C content of 240 mg per 100 gram of pulp. Third, Arka Mridula. It is a selection from open pollinated seedlings of Allahabad Safeda. Its medium sized fruits are of excellent quality with high TSS. The plants are of medium vigor but high yielding. Fourth, Shweta. Developed by CISH Lucknow, fruits are appealing and highly nutritious. The fruit contains high TSS and vitamin C. It gives an average yield of 90 kg per plant at the age of 6 years. Fifth, Punjab Kiran. It has pink flesh. The fruit contains 12.3% sugar and 0.44% sour content. The seeds are small and soft. Sixth, Sardar, also known as Lucknow 49. It was developed by Dr. G.S. Chima in CISH Lucknow and hence named Sardar Guava. It is also known as National Variety of Guava. Sardar Guava is a selection from Allahabad Safeda. The content of total soluble solids and vitamin C are high. Recent varieties. First, Arka Purna. It is India's second largest guava variety developed by IIHR Bangalore. Second, VNR Bihi. It weighs 350 to 1200 gram. Hybrids. Some of the hybrids of guava are Kohit Safed and Safed Jam. Propagation. Guava is commercially propagated by air layering or simple layering. Time of guava propagation is Feb to March and July to August. It can be propagated by seeds as well as by vegetative means. However, vegetative means is preferred. Soaking of seeds in water for 12 hours or treating them in strong sulfuric acid facilitates germination. वेज क्राफ्टिंग इज स्टैंडर्डाइज्ड टू गिव मैक्सिमम नंबर ऑफ सक्सेस देन अदर मेथड्स ऑफ प्रोपेगेशन इन गुआवा. प्लांटिंग. द फील्ड फॉर प्लांटिंग इज प्रिपेयर्ड ड्यूरिंग समर सीजन बाय प्लगिंग, लेवलिंग एंड रिमूविंग वेट्स. द पिट्स ऑफ 1x1x1 meter साइज आर डग एंड फिल्ड विद अ मिक्सचर ऑफ FYM एंड सॉइल. गुआवा इज कमर्शियली प्लांटेड एट अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 6 to 8 meter. For high density planting of guava, the planting distance of 3x6 meter or 3x3 meter has been standardized by CISH Lucknow. In guava, meadow orcharding has also been practiced where the planting distance will be 2x1 meter, accommodating 5,000 plants per hectare. Training and pruning. Training of plants in young stage to build strong framework and to avoid weak crotches is necessary. Plants should be trained as low-headed trees to facilitate multiple hand pickings. Open center or delayed open center system may be adopted. The scaffold branches in young plants are to be tipped back to encourage secondary branching. Irrigation. Guava is grown under rain-fed conditions, but if irrigation is available, it should be given in summer and October to November as it enhances the yield of guava tree by increasing fruit set. Young guava plants need 8 to 10 irrigations per year. Winter irrigation decreases fruit drop and enhances fruit size. Drip irrigation is highly beneficial to guava crop. It saves up to 60% water. Manures and fertilizers. Guava is grown without any application of manure and fertilizer, but responds well to the application of inorganic fertilizers along with organic manures. These are spread in the entire basin of the tree, 15 cm away from the trunk up to leaf drip, and incorporated by shallow digging. Add AS1, 5 kg FYM, 55 g urea, 35 g diammonium phosphate and 15 g muriate of potash per tree should be applied. The recommended dose increases with the age of tree, and at age 8, 40 kg FYM, 700 g urea, 275 g diammonium phosphate and 135 g muriate of potash per tree is recommended. Weeding. Manual weeding is better. Mulching twice a year discourages weeds and conserves moisture. Spray of 6 ml Gramoxone per liter is effective in weed management. Blow soil twice a year, once in October, next in January, for effective management of guava orchards. 1.6 liter per acre of glycophosphate as post-emergence when weed growth is active is applied. Harvesting and yield. Grafted plants come into bearing at the age of 3 years and peak harvesting periods are August to September for rainy season crop and January to February for winter season crop. Guava develops best flavor and aroma only when they ripen on tree. Spray 10% urea or 600 ppm NAA during April to May when maximum flowers have opened to eliminate rainy season crop, so that winter crop is heavy and of superior quality. A 10-year-old guava gives a yield of up to 100 kg per tree. Insect pests and deer management. Major pests of guava are tea mosquito bug, fruit fly, castor capsule borer, mealybug, bark caterpillar and scarlet mite. Minor pests of guava are aphids, guava scale, white fly and thrips. Guava fruit fly. It is a serious pest of guava. Females lay eggs below epidermis of young fruits. The harvesting of fruits should be done at right time. Remove and destroy infested branches, fruits away from field, and take spray of fenazarate at 80 ml in 150 liters of water at weekly intervals on fruit ripening for effective management of fruit fly. Guava soot borers. Infested soots get dry up. The spray of chloropyrifos 50 ml or quinolphos at 40 ml in 10 liters of water is effective against guava soot borer. Disease and their control. Some important diseases of guava are wilt, fruit canker, stem canker, anthracnose, red rust. Some minor diseases of guava are leaf spot and phomopsis fruit rot. Guava wilt. It is a serious fungal disease caused by Fusarium species that causes yellowing of leaves, followed by drying, wilting and dying. It is more serious in alkaline soils and during monsoon. Use of resistant fruit stalks, removing and destroying infected plants away from field are some of the management strategies for guava wilt. Anthracnose. Dark brown or black spots on shoots and small grey dark spots are observed on fruits, keeping the field clean, destroying infected plant parts as well as fruits, and avoiding waterlogging conditions in soil are some of the management strategies for anthracnose. Also, after pruning, fix spray of Captan at 30 gram in 10 liters of water. Uses of guava. Guava is made into jellies, jams, beverages, and other value-added products. Guava is a powerful immunity booster due to its high vitamin C, which is 4 times more than that in oranges. Guava seed oil is used in cosmetics and culinary due to its high nutritional value. Leaf and fruit have medicinal uses. 1 cup of raw guava contains 1.6 gram fat, 112 calories, 3 mg sodium, 688 mg potassium, 4.2 gram protein, 24 gram carbs, and 8.9 kg dietary fibers. Now let's see some MCQs on guava. First, what is the most successful method of propagation in guava? Budding, grafting, air layering, or cutting? The right answer is air layering. Second, which of the following has maximum amount of vitamin C? Amla, orange, apple, or lemon? The right answer is amla. Third, which of the following is the name of dwarf rootstock used in high density planting of guava? Pusa srijan, red heaven, Arka mridula, or Istara? The right answer is Pusa srijan. Fourth, which hormone is used to induce parthenocarpy in guava? Ethylene, NAA, abscisic acid, or GA3? The right answer is GA3. Fifth, meadow orcharding or ultra high density planting is practiced in which of the following plants? Guava, apple, both, or none? The right answer is both, guava and apple. Sixth, mridula is a variety of apple, guava, pomegranate, or papaya? The right answer is pomegranate. Ninth, bronching is a complex disorder in which of the following fruits? Guava, apple, papaya, or amla? The right answer is guava. 10th, bahar or flowering occurs in which of the following fruits? Apple, pomegranate, citrus, or all of these? The answer is all of these. 11th, which variety of guava is also known as sardar guava? Chittidar, L49, kabli, or harija? The right answer is L49. That's all about the presentation. Thank you for watching this video.